lost?
Atreus, follow me.
You're right there. Give me the treasure. All right.
What are you fools doing back here? Come to pilfer my boots and small clothes?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? Did I fight him?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
those guys part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you?
Responsibility. No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up. There's something down there. Captain leads so many men.
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad man.
Why do you think that?
He led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them.
Watch out! Straight out of hell.
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. That was the last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Father, why did you really want to help the Spear?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
My men are... They roam no longer.
That's right. We kill... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. He didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
did your friend become a dragon, Amir?
No friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why flee him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon. Wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Time to set him free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Go, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.